Alright, team. Welcome to the Spider-Man. I've not played it because, you know, I don't do fucking consoles. Ever. Never ever. I've already set up all the settings, all that fun jazz. And you know me, I'm gonna go ahead and go grind my face upon the bullshit. Okay, I partially lied. It did not save my settings, so I had to go back through them. But here we go. Let's get it on. Wolf Spooter? Breakdancing Wolf Spider? Maybe. Can't really tell. So this is not any of the Peter Parkers that we know from the looks of it. Still a smart boy that's eating some Asian food. Future pictures, secrets, yada yada. No vacation for you. No new laptop for you either. What kind of code you running on that bitch? Well, Scorpion Sting. This Crusader Criminal. Rhino's Rampage Roadblocked. Vulture Squawks. Rent past due again. Pick up at May 10 p.m. something. 10 a.m.? I don't know. Doesn't matter.
Fisk?
Yeah, that guy? That's definitely not a good guy. Well, then wash it. So he is not natural webby man. He actually has to use gadgets. Fair enough. Fast due.
SWAT is 1084 at Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
And here we go. You can always tell. Oh man, I gotta let go. That's weird. Shift to. I gotta hold shift and let it go every fucking time. God. While holding shift, press space to jump and gain speed. Okay, that's good. Okay, I was gonna lose my shit. If I had to keep holding and releasing shift.
No, we're at Fisk Tower.
Spacebar, much better.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help?
Sure, why not?
Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to
Avenger
keep my
Tower
up from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Press space to perform a web zip. Webs are begging for maintaining altitude and turning quickly while in the air. This doesn't seem to be letting me maintain.
Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Doesn't seem to be all that great for maintaining altitude. That might be useful in the turns.
Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
All right, so let's see what we do. That is a lot of firepower. Holy shit! Just lighting up the street like it's normal. Oh, got it.
We need more backup to
You need something, all right? Something like SWAT.
Bring in the hammer.
Dude, his armor says Fisk on it. Uba is the hammer. That's not a hammer, that's a truck. He must not have graduated school. That's just rude. No guns for any of you. Hey, how you doing?
Morning, guys.
Morning.
For their hot, fresh cup of bottled
F
heart.
To web stripe. Press thingamajiggle to attack. Your spider senses will flash around your head to warn you of incoming attacks. When you see this, get ready to dodge. Gotta make Piccolo proud. Control to dodge. Ugh, we gotta move that. Alright, hold on. Let me get into the flow here.
Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today.
What is this cue? You just got hit with a trash can.
Next customer.
Hadouken! No, that's the energy blast, was it? What's the uppercut move? Let's go for an aerial.
This doesn't look good.
That's a dump truck. No, it doesn't. Oh, we got assholes. Control and use.
Somebody just shoot him!
E.
Man, Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Yeah. That works.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost
whooping ass.
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him.
Ow. Okay, did I win?
Okay, Yuri.
I won.
What's happening?
That was pretty smooth. I like that. I like that flow. I just gotta move the off of the control key, otherwise it's gonna drive me batshit and bonkers.
I knew Fisk wouldn't go.
Might have to turn down the graphics. I'm getting a lot of skipped scenes. Wow. This seems excessive. I don't think you need a warrant at that point. I'm not sure, though. Seems quite suspect.
And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
Nah, I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
I'll do that.
Seize the day, Willie. Heads up! Hey, where you going?
How you doing? Okay. Here, you needed a friend.
Follow me!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! We got this!
You okay? Build focus by attacking enemies. When you do more damage, you have more focus. Increase your combat count to gain focus much faster and bonus focus turn. Air combat.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up.
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Yes, when I do not dodge, I sure will.
You're not bulletproof. Rush him.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
One guy.
But I'm one guy with spider goo. What happens when my focus bar is full?
You should have stayed in bed.
Get down here and fight like a man. Get in, let it spook you.
Oh, you can use it on stuff? Cool. I healed myself. What the hell was that? I don't know what that was, but it was awesome.
Teach you respect.
Doubtful. gotta go full Street Fighter on him. Use focus to heal. The more you have, the more you will heal. Yeah, I kind of learned that. I pressed the 4 button a little bit prematurely, but I'm okay with that.
Gotta take those shooters out.
Keep them on the ground, or we don't stand a chance. This is gonna hurt.
Oh no, he tagged me. It is web goo.
I'll enjoy this.
I have some doubts.
I think that's all of them.
Stick around.
Come on.
That's too good.
Shut the elevators down. Take the stairs.
Heckin' rude.
I prefer a more direct approach.
I mean, that's fair. You have that ability.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors.
Why am I crawling?
Turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
Not yet.
Crawling around. An air duct, yeah.
Data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer.
Yeah.
Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching
a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
You hit your own guy. Yeah, got him. Good way to a full focus bar can be used to perform a finisher that instantly knocks out enemies. How does one
Hold
do that?
We can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Damn.
Here comes the pain. Damn. I'll teach you some respect.
Take a break.
Come on.
Fucking.
On to the next one.
Nuked him across the head.
Keep him on the ground.
Regret your life choices yet?
About to.
Get back down here. Hit him. Oh crap, look out.
The fucking dude. Yeah. Dude, I'm just killing
before there's no evidence left.
I'm just killing people by tossing them off the side. Dude got beamed.
If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence.
Okay. V to scan for enemies. Do you got a sneaky way in? I'm not seeing it. There we go.
Huh. It's like my own private ventrance.
Jesus.
Fisk may be a...
I turned the graphics down again. I was getting a lot of skips.
Dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
So I'm gonna just see how this plays out.
Can't make it delete any faster.
Oh, vent takedown was this.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Aren't they though?
Halfway there. Just need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about me.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! You're not holding back!
Warning. Full deletion evidence.
But I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
I'll break him on the ground! Wreck him!
Did I win? Oh, that's not the button I'm looking for.
Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so cowardly, even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years,
what kind of porn were you looking at, fat man?
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Perform.
Get past him. Destroy everything.
Have to yank an enemy.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, this. Almost sad to see it end.
Guy with the gun. Stop being a dick.
Ready for the main event.
Mr. Fisk says hi.
Okay, that was rude. Ooh, I just fucked all that up, didn't I?
Get past him. Destroy everything. Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done, Matt?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Use the environment like this is goddamn WWF.
Long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event.
No. We still got this. I'm gonna blow your brains out.
I don't know about that. No, don't do that.
Regret that.
Hey, not doing too hot, my guy. Explosions!
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Debatable.
Kill him or the boss will kill us!
Shit, that was not my dodge button.
You like the fireworks? We got more where that came from.
I'm in the path. You figure out we're not playing yet. How do you do that?
I'm trying to get my focus so I can heal more.
You should have stayed in bed.
I mean, I probably should have. It would have been nice.
I think that's all of them.
Alright, where the hell are we going now?
It's clear. Move up!
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Okay, good luck with that. Don't go exploding.
Help! Somebody!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Will I?
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
Well, you got lucky, guy.
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Yeah, I changed those to holds because I'm not in a mood. They're probably dead now.
Go, go, go!
That works.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
Okay, Willie.
Manners are important.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How are you doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
The
because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
They seem to be having a bad day. But no fear, for I am here. He's got a rocket launcher.
Incoming!
I did not dodge that.
That's enough out of you.
Yeah, except for there's more.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Where does he get this stuff?
Close. It looks to be. That works. Gotta learn to hold buttons sometimes. Press them other times.
Bomb squad guys get through this.
Shift to the parkour. I'm gonna assume they didn't. Okay, where the hell am I going? I don't think it's this way. Fire bad. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm Spider-Man. Three dimensions aren't really a problem.
I've got enough for everybody.
You're done now. Don't even think about doing that to me. I'm in an ass-kicking mood. I'll be doing that. Oh, you just made a big mistake. Hey, get it off!
No.
Okay, room is
clear. Only on.
Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
Probably not. Phone call. Alright. Hey, guys. What's up?
You guys alright?
For about four and a half seconds.
Call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Heads up, boss.
Yeah. I was like, that's a little suspicious. Alright, how we doing? Shield enemies block front attacks, but are vulnerable from behind.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head.
Why did you say it then?
Take him out!
So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Can't let him get in the office.
Oh, I'm getting in that office. It's hard to shoot somebody when they, you know, are taking out your ranged bros. No. Nice. Very nice.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure.
Okay, then. Let's see how well this is gonna go. I assume terribly. Got a thing for the,
writing your memoirs?
Eastern styles, huh?
Between spider and man.
Fair enough.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far.
Why?
But your foolishness ends now.
Okay.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
That is one hell of a defensive room.
You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for all right, let's go ahead and not have that happen.
It's reloading.
Here, let it flip up the turrets, okay. Oh god. I can't dodge this amount of bullshit. Oh god. Oh god.
You said you still haven't learned.
No, apparently I haven't. Pressing E and Q are hard, man.
It's reloading.
Give me more good goo.
Okay, now.
I don't understand. Why are you not working?
Now's my chance.
Doesn't seem to be much of a chance at all.
Gotta web the gun.
I guess I just gotta be a little closer. Not having any more of your shit. That'll do.
How is this happening?
I mean,
what's
he's Spider-Man.
You seem angry.
I will destroy you.
Okay.
Best shot.
Bonk.
Heart. That gave me an opening.
Good god.
Time to end this.
You asked for it.
He's like, no. Why do I keep doing that? Oh god.
You'll die as uselessly as you live.
Take your best shot.
He's about to. Guess we're going for a ride. Holy shit. I guess we'll be over here now.
You are everything that's wrong with this city.
Maybe.
I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surround him.
Rude as fuck.
Everyone engage.
Your ass whooped. Oh shit.
I don't want excuses. What do I pay you for?
Okay, I was dodging though.
Set the bar.
No, I can handle myself.
You sure can. I want to use that for healing. He just fucking nuked his own guy from behind. Good lord!
Willie.
I haven't even started trying.
You
imbeciles!
You got jerks.
Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
God damn, he shot me in the head.
You still haven't learned.
I'm trying, but I'm failing miserably.
Everyone engage! Watch it high! What
the hell was that?
This pair bluff me!
Get it!
Come on!
That's not fair!
I'll shut your mouth permanently!
Knock him out!
That's a cheap threat!
Okay, I guess I'll be over here then.
This is tired of you. So am I.
Good lord. Yeah, pick that up and give it to me. I need to hit your guy. Thanks. Fucking idiot. Well, we just gonna whoop his ass slowly then. What you doing, Fisk? Oh, I guess we're going for another cutscene to body slam. Yeah, we'll definitely die. Oh, well, I'll be fine. I don't know about you. Oh god. I don't like QTEs. I mean, I pressed F. Did we win?
So, should we kiss now?
I mean, yeah, I get the reference. I get it. Yeah, right. Handcuffs would not fit him, I guess, unless they were special order. And
finally off to Rikers, huh?
It would require like two pair.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience.
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city. 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
I don't know about all that.
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era.
Woo, we did it.
I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
I think you should get like a new suit though. We leveled up. Yeah, level 2. Alright. That was a pretty excessive for level 1. It's only gonna build from that. Well, things are gonna get interesting. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Press space to continue. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience. Ooh, who would have guessed? All of the basic shit that we do know. Alright, me. I am always a defensive individual, but I'll take a look and read through these. Let's see. Hold F to grab and throw webbed and electrified enemies. They can be tossed into enemies or walls. Press control just as your spider senses turn blue to counter enemy with a web shot to the face. Generates bonus focus. Hold spin in the air to swing kick enemies and send them flying. Increases the time window for perfect dodges and web shots. Press Yada, then F to grab and throw an enemy in any direction. Giving you one last chance to dodge. Press F after perfect dodging, rifle pistol enemies for an instant knockdown. Yeah, okay. We'll take that. Cool. Alright. So what are we up to now?
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
Oh no, we're gonna create Doc Ock.
Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Yeah, probably. Yo, swimming around is fun though. No lie about it. I can dig it. Didn't work out in my favor. I wanted to go that way. Let's slow down a little bit. All right. What I wanted. But it's how it played out.
I'm sorry I'm late. Started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Sure you can.
Power damper. Oh man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Maybe we should abort.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
No.
Another setback. But we're close.
Are we, though? Not the best time for this to happen.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive. It
smells like bad human.
In the next phase.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Uh-oh. Funding cuts.
Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
I mean, sure. Anywhere, really.
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
Well, fuck.
But we'll talk later.
Sure we will. Okay, everybody, good luck.
That was a disaster.
Yeah.
How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Fair enough. So we're gonna come over here and science shit, huh?
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy.
Okie dokie. Wiggledy, 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 wiggledy. Escape. That's what I'm looking for.
Let's see what's wrong with you.
I keep pressing E instead of F. What's wrong with it? It's supposed to go wrong, I guess. Server control path damaged. Connect servo motor. Power voltage control.
Circuit burned out.
Okay.
Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Power control for the arm is damaged. Press space to continue. Create a connection path between the green star piece and the orange end piece. Alright, well that's simple enough. Can we just... Oh, I get it. Do-do-do. Can I rotate this bitch? I sure can. I can't rotate the locked ones. That makes sense. Boopity-boop. Puzzles be easy, yo. And down we go. Hey! Component repaired.
Okay, need to reroute servo.
Some circuit pieces only allow connections from specific directions. I get it. Nope, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to rotate you. And... No, I didn't. I want to do you. And some of you. And can't use that one, but we could use this one. And then we can use that one. And we can place that there. And we can do one of those. With one of those doodads, and then one of these doodads, and kazinga. Nice.
Okay, what next?
Yeah, I got this.
And now rebalance the voltage.
In order to set the power voltage, you must also meet its charge requirement. Some circuit pieces provide a positive or negative charge. Well, that makes sense. Okie dokie. So we got to go. Oh, yeah, here we go. Okay, so how's about we go one, which cancels, and we're going to swap that with another two slot. We're going to swap you into there. And I can math finished. And puzzle plan amazing things. All right. We have made the arm fully functional.
Let's
I guess
see if that worked.
Sure, why not?
Good as new.
Cool. I'm glad we took the time to do that.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time.
Sure.
We'll dig in now.
Let's make the time.
I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
If you say so.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor.
I don't know who that is.
Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again.
I mean, he's got nubs, right? Hey, I'm being honest, but I know. Just being honest.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? Three? Four?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
That's good for him. I think, what, in the movies, because I never read the comics.
We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware.
In the movies, he was a decent guy. He just got taken over by the AI, right? Station allows you to work on circuit projects. Press space to continue. Earn XP and other rewards for completing projects. More circuit projects will unlock as you progress through the game. Alright.
Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity.
Okay. Didn't mean to do that. My rotation skills are apparently pathetic. Interesting. Oh, I still got one. I'm like, wait, I ran out. Well, that was simple enough.
Nice.
Woo.
Super smooth response. see if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force.
We need a plus one, which is already in place. So that's whatever. Let's go ahead, put you down. I mean, there's only one path that we can do here, so it's like, meh. What are you really gonna do? It's like, not rocket fucking science.
That's better.
Yeah.
Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes, at least.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, I don't want that. We have scienced the shit out of it. What do we got? Jam to the music.
Nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though.
Cheese squares? What the fuck?
Love the coffee at work. God bless that grant money.
Is the coffee really that good? I haven't drank coffee in a long time.
Machine. What if I could 3D print a web shooter? Can't believe I've never tried that.
I mean, you probably could. And see why not.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready.
Are we?
The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius.
As they tend to be.
It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
I was busy punching fat people into the prison. Open second lab. Get further funding. Octavius Industries scaling. Announce prototype. Get further funding. Zero meetings with tech companies. Bay Area. Begin consumer model development. Open second lab, double staff, begin special manufacturing. Start construction, manufacturing plants, testing, zero trial labs. Limited testing, large scale trial, branding, marketing. And he's got, you know, a 9-step plan, so good for him. Check out this list.
Thank you again for doing
last little doodad here.
Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Biological regeneration? I don't think we're there yet, but if you can do it, hey, more power to you. Don't think we're crossing that bridge quite yet. Unknown substance.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Your goal is to identify the unknown substance by its absorption spectrum. Use these fragments of unknown substances and try to match up the absorption lines in the spectrum. Pressing blah 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 to continue. Move the mouse cursor to a fragment and blah blah blah. Alright, so that's gonna be down on the infrared spectrum. No, not quite. Yeah, no, that's fine. Doo doo doo. Wasn't rocket science. Hydrogen polymer.
Polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials.
Okie dokie.
All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
No, we must spectrograph harder, damn it. Yeah, we know the name of the game. It's really not rocket science. It is just basic chemistry.
What was Doc working on with this?
Who gives a shit?
beautiful.
Is it? Try to say that. Bet money. Polydimethyloxane. Wow. That's a mouthful.
Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material.
Sure, why not? Two absorption lines overlap. They combine into a thicker absorption line. I mean, it makes sense, I guess. Let's see here. What do we got? We'll need you. And then you. Nope. I'm off by one. That's better. Yes. Okay. You. And then, nope, off by one. You, and then you, and you, and you. Got this sciencing, like a Matt Damon making poop potatoes.
Oh, IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface.
If you say so. My biomechanical engineering degree is kind of far, far away and quite non-existent. I'm going to change some settings, see if I can stop these frame skips, turn down ray tracing a little bit. Assuming that'll probably be my main issue here with the skips, but we'll find out. Yo, my dude, your suit is still fucked up.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Spider-Man.
Is he making it to Rikers yet?
Spider-Man.
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment.
Ugh.
He's in the raft.
Oh, okay.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. This should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct?
I'm sure it'll go well.
From your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything.
I have a particular set of skills. Okay.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
Keep fighting. This is Just a Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, plug if you book. Order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of
did
our
they get him to do it?
You'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations. Don't ask. Not gonna get it.
I don't think that's him.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about.
Nah, that's not him. I was thinking it was the guy from the movies.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime.
Maybe it is him.
As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets. But does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
That is kind of what counts.
Well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
Now you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Don't hold your breath. We've arrived.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
She is honest.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Until an hour ago. The whole system went down.
The hell?
Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
That's super sweet.
I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me.
Can you repair your
suit?
Take
a look at this tower.
He is banged the fuck up.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Oh, man. Yeah. I have a lot of training of those from my days with Star Trek Online.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Yes.
Just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Debatable.
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Let's punch him in the face. Press V to view crimes in progress. Well, fair enough.
Do it!
Do it!
Watch my back.
Get the money! Where are the drugs?
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
Enemies with weapons block most attacks, but are vulnerable to air launch attacks. Okay. I'll try to do the dodge. You just got whacked with a manhole cover. Come on, do it. Do it. I thought this was on non-bitch mode. Come on. So we just... I'm just gonna sit here for a second, see what's up. Is somebody gonna attack me? Anybody? They don't feel very aggressive. I'm just saying. Do 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 do. Do do do. Nobody's attacking me. Bunk. Anybody? Attack? You attack? I'm gonna punch you. Oh, you missed. Oh, I missed. Come on, you can do it. Hey, there we go. Gotta get that timing down. Nope. There we go. Back of the head. That's safe.
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that.
Level 3.
Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You...
Oh yeah, it's happening. Skills. Let's see what we got. Yeah, let's do that. Perfect.
Promised you wouldn't do that any.
Spider cop.
Spider cop.
No.
Oh, it's happening. Little laggy there.
So you're the snitch.
I'm the snitch.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off.
It's a lot of guys.
Leave me alone.
Gloria.
Don't touch me.
Get away from her.
Bonk. Brutes will block your melee attacks, use webs and thrubbles to make them vulnerable. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Tag me. Yo, this is smooth as shit. Just playing slowly. I was having fun with that. Oh, okay. What do I do here? Save the hostage before time runs out. Use the blah 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 to aim and target E. Press E to disarm them. I'm super curious. Will he blow her away? Wow. Was unexpected. Wow. He sure did. I mean, I wasn't I don't know what I'm expecting from the game.
Let me go.
Like, I don't expect it to be full baby bitch mode, but I wasn't expecting him just to nuke her in the back of the head in a cutscene. I was curious to see if he would. He sure did.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks. Spider guy.
It's Spider-Man.
Nah, let her have it.
Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Eh, no rush. No, I can't heal. Okay. What do we got? Boop. Nothing. Oh man, this is a big... We are all up in the Manhattans, huh? Check out all those moves, characters we got. Fisk dealt with. 5'9", 38, and 135 pounds. Why do you know the weight? 245, yeah, that sounds about right. 450 pounds, your heart has to be sad. Oh man, your heart has to be sad. 5'10", 167, 23, alright. She's a little old for you, so... Benchmarks. Wait, we got another skill point? I do. Huh, interesting. Just slows time just before taking fatal damage, giving you a chance to dodge again. Okay. Press F after a perfect dodge, rifle and pistol enemies. Oh wait, I got more than one point now. Oh, well, fair enough. We are all the way at the bottom. Oh, cost of 3. Sad. Okay, anyway. What? Free car wash, oh woo. 15.3 million fans. SM took down Wilson Fisk. Now who will I write fanfiction for? Whoa, visiting yada yada. A few times in the past. You can hear the ball game over the alarms outside. Thanks, Spider-Man. I didn't do it. Fucking rude. Okay, Douglas. So, we got Tutorial Island done. We got people saved. I'm going to pose on top of this van because that's just what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to take a break. So, y'all stay safe out there. Have a good day. And I'll be back to continue the shenanigans in a little bit.